Hi, my name is Chelsea Schoenfelder, and I'm a Health and Wellness Manager here at the Idaho Dairy Council. As registered dietitians, we get asked a lot of nutrition questions. One I heard recently is, when should I introduce milk to my child? Health professionals recommend parents wait until 12 to 24 months or 1 to 2 years of age before introducing milk to their child. And that's because the digestive tract of infants really needs some time to develop. Parents can feel great about introducing milk to their child because milk offers several essential nutrients for growth and development. And children who drink milk are more likely to be adults who drink milk and benefit from improved bone health, decreased blood pressure, and improved body composition throughout life. Be sure to submit your nutrition questions at idahodairy.org.